in today's age, hip hop as a culture has so many stigmas. Sex, drugs, money, violence, poverty, gang banging, soliciting our women. And people are so quick to judge hip hop based off of those stigmas and lose sight of the stories. Nowadays, niggas hot box in a box, drop Caprice with two blocks. And you ain't gotta be from Compton or Brooklyn to hear them shots go. All moody, yeah, yo, stack bricks up like Legos. Become a boss protected by killers that's on your payroll. Become a pimp, smack a bitch without having to say hey ho. Be lazy as fuck when niggas ask what's up, you be like same old, same lame ass nigga. I'm trying to run the game, friend of four dame dash nigga. Flying in my own plane while you get playing cash nigga. Or blow up in this game like that same plane crash nigga. You looking in the face of quick draw McGraw, but I ain't fast nigga. You can't say that nigga when that thing pop. And I ain't really on no murder shit. Crazy how I lost my pops when the judge dropped that verdict, bitch. It hurt me to feel my sister's pain. All I saw was tears. Cause I ain't really know that nigga, but I rapped their father, he was all ears. He used to say I'm coming home, so I still strong all them years. Now I'm killing my sorrow and 8% poison from these tall beers. Low ball of Hennessy Black, and then I tipped the cup. Shouldn't even be driving, but fuck it, I'm about to hit the club. Cause I do it for the cell blocks, they choose to kill the thugs. Crazy I have for the population is filled with drugs. Some people think it's marijuana, cocaine, ice, and heroin.
Go ahead, old kids, son.
Got him too. Kind of medicine. My brother told me your flow nice, but you need some better shit.
This is where it all started at, right here. Anniston, Alabama. Small city. Small city, big dreams. This is it. Right now we're on Nova Street, and you just gotta believe in yourself and keep going. You never know what life may bring you. Just keep going. Anniston, this is it. I did a wonderful job. I really appreciate it. I made my fat-burning delicious protein bars for you guys. They're wrapped in the individual packages back there on the table. Please pick one and one only. You might want two because they are delicious.
Now you're doing a great job eating that fruit, man.
Huh?
I see you doing a great job eating that fruit.
Thank you.
You probably eat fruit maybe about twice a day. That's really good for antioxidants, getting the vitamin C and vitamin E. So, it's really good. Keep it up. And also drink your water, too.
Huh?
You have a gift, you're tall, you're super smart, you're intelligent. I just want you to know that I want you to involve fitness in your life, because fitness is really going to bring the most out of you. And I want you to understand that, you know, you got to be strong physically, mentally, and spiritually. And I want you to know that anything is impossible. The word itself says, I'm possible. Okay?
buddy?
My tricep shot.
So I prefer probably the jug, milk jug water, just, you know, wherever you go, just carry it with you. Your last meal should be around, like, let me tell you a little bit.
Different times. About 10, 11 minutes later.
I see your last meal should be about 30 to 45 minutes before you go to bed. Mm-hmm. Your stomach should be growling in the bed. That's when you know that your stomach is empty. And then you should wake up.
One of the downsides of being, having your own business is that you have to take the responsibility of taking care of yourself for the future, such as paying taxes, paying into Social Security. That is the only downfall in small business. You got to get enough clients and stuff where you can pay in it. I think it's about $1,200 a quarter you have to pay into Social Security, and that's something like $4,800 a year. But it's possible you could do it, you can work it out. You have to do some research on that to find out what is the exact formula.
Right.
It's based on your gross income, what you bring in, your gross, what you make a month.
The future's not promising. So I just had to talk with my dad about, you know, investing in my future, and you know, fitness doesn't last forever, but you got to be healthy. So you got to just really look into like Social Security, stuff like that. So I'm just working at different things, different avenues to, you know, to keep my brand and keep my health in check, just in case something happens in the future. So a lot of work to do.
What if life was a dream, which was being spent in a coma? What would you wake up to? The correlation between actual dreams during sleep and dreams that were being lived defines who you are within reality. I love you, boy. Keep your head up.
Young black male, 16 with nowhere to live. Shopping for success, but the store's closed, so he chose to deal. 2 rocks, 10 pills, a half of old weed. He lacks trust. If he get caught, he know what that mean. Typical, how history will repeat itself. Spiritual iniquity lives until his death. Good kid, was in school but without the drive. Daisy missed the bus, he called his dad and asked for a ride. Stepmom answered and woke his dad, and he turned around. Tell him I'm sleeping, I ain't getting up. His son heard it all, and worst of all, the boy was on his last chance. He was just looking to make it home, but no grand slam. His mama tried her best to keep him straight and to show love, but she wanted to show his little brother positive for when he grow up. She wasn't claiming no gangbang, no tolerate, no drugs, no diploma, so he slung that which was whiter than
money
a snowball.
Money don't make you smart. Money don't make you real, boy. Money would get you killed by the niggas that you would kill for. That's why I focus on myself. And a few niggas I would die for. You better worry about your man and stop tricking off on your side, folks. All about the hustle, I'ma get it. I'ma get it every day till I say everything is on me. On me, on me.
2 years later, he 18 and in a jail cell. Judge throwing heat so hot that he can smell hell. But he strong with a good heart. Ain't no farewell, but these snakes lurking his partner on that telltale. Well, the predictions are now accurate.
I'm here. Now the motherfucking show can stop. Because the fucking showstopper is here. I'm the one that you was warned about. I'm the one that you was foretold about. I'm the one that you've been looking for. I am here. Every motherfucking thing can stop now because I'm motherfucking here.
Come on.
The motherfucking showstopper is here. The one your mama warned you about is here. My coming was foretold. There's this one coming, there's a bad motherfucker. Well, the bad motherfucker is here.
Let's go.
I'm here.
Baby, I like your style. Grips on your waist, front way, back way. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away, OT, OT. There's never much love when we go OT. I pray I make it back in one piece. I pray. And that's why I need one dance. Got an Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need one dance. Got an Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold of me. Baby, I like your style. Strength and guidance, all that I'm wishing for my friends. Nobody makes it from my hands. I had to bust up the silence. You know you gotta stick by me. Soon as you see the text, reply me. I don't wanna spend time fighting. Como tú te amas, yo no sé. De dónde llegaste, ni pregunté. Lo único que sé es que quiero con usted. Quedarme contigo hasta el amanecer. Como tú te amas, yo no sé. De dónde llegaste, ni pregunté.
I really like working out with Jay because he teaches you about nutrition, he about posture.
I'm 46 years old. I'm in the best shape of my life right now. As a matter of fact, 6 months after I started training with Jay, I did my annual physical, and my nurse wanted to know what cholesterol medication I was taking because my cholesterol dropped 40 points. Although I've just been working out. Jay's been teaching me the best way to do exercises, keeps my form right, educates me, tells me what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, how it's going to benefit me, and hey, here it is.
Hi, my name is Kathy. I've been working out with WebJ Fitness for about 9 months now, and he helped me get wedding ready, which was awesome.
He teaches you as you go, so you feel like you could do it on your own when he's not with you, but trust me, you want to keep coming back and working with Jay.
I have lost nearly 20 pounds, and I've gone from a size 6 to a size 2, so I've had to buy all new clothes, and it's been fabulous.
He really listens to you. He
targets your workouts for your fitness goals.
I can't say any more but all the pluses and kudos to Jesse.
Jay Buchanan Jr., Way of Jay Fitness. The word impossible means I'm possible.